country and Western music is really the most closely associated genre with the pedal steel guitar, but I don't consider myself part of a pedal steel guitar tradition in that way.
So the pedal steel guitar is a real physical commitment. It takes quite a bit of setup, and in a way I always think when I'm setting it up that this is part of the performance as well. When I'm putting it together this way, I'm already sort of getting into the zones.
So this is my bag of tricks that I use with the setup, all very important elements to playing. My finger picks I use are Kaiser old style. They're actually German silver nickel picks that mold to the fingers very, very well. I always have those. I always have my timer with me because with the pedal steel, it's very easy to just keep playing and playing and playing. And then there's the bar, the steel bar, which I mentioned before that the origin of the instrument is in the Hawaiian lap steel guitar and in slide guitar in general. And an issue with that is when you have the strings on a regular guitar and they're touching so closely and you try to slide over the frets, you can really pick up that sound. And with the raised strings on here, I can really play between the notes with the slide and really go, I very rarely play sort of major chords. And with this, I can move in between notes and actually play on the frets in a way that you can't do with a regular guitar. I really keep my pedal setup complementary with the sound of the steel itself because the steel guitar is so rich tonally and harmonically already that if you add too many guitar pedals, it's just going to turn to soup. And one thing that's missing from my setup, very intentionally actually, is a volume pedal. And volume pedals are often used in country and Western music. With a volume pedal, you can sort of swell up, and it's almost a little bit of a safety net using it. So I've taken it out of my chain now, and I just go straight in and play without that kind of swell that's associated with the steel. The pedal steel has typically been an instrument that is kind of an accompaniment that to other sounds rather than sort of spearheading the sound on its own. And I wanted to really play with a sound where there's that attack, with a real electric, gritty kind of blues style rather than always this sort of ethereal sound that's associated with the steel. Another thing that I do that I don't know that a lot of pedal steel players do is I often will play with my fingers too. I don't always use the picks. And that gives another kind of dynamic range to the sound and kind of rhythmic sound to it as well. And there's also a physical relationship with the instrument that I really like very much. I talked about earlier the kind of setup of the instrument, how it's a real physical commitment. And when I play it, there's a strong connection here. It's a deeply sensual and emotional connection, actually, with the instrument, where it's an extension of me. And it also matches beautifully with the voice. It is a vocal instrument, too. So the kind of blending that you can have between the voice and the guitar is really quite beautiful. Yeah.